Hi, I'm Alex Busquet, and you're watching Street Vibes. General elections is just around the corner. Do you think there is need for a third political party here in St. Lucia?
Definitely, yes.
Why so?
Because of the hardship that's going on between the two that's there, we need a third one. We need better options. Yes, so we could maneuver better.
We don't really have any need for a third political party because, like, our history has given it, like, even if there's one, it's not like it will make a impact or an effect on politics, where on voting and everything, so elections. So I think the third political party should use their mind and try and join forces with the party they think that's best. That's my opinion.
Well, I see that yet. Eh? I see the need for a third party because everybody now is two-party, everybody know from times. So they just have to try and get... To me, they should have one party, eh? 17 good men. I make sure they have 17 good men that, as Jeff had said, 17 good men, 17 good men could rule the country. So just try and get 17 good men and the country will run well. But three parties, two parties, that make it no sense.
I don't believe they'll ever have a third party. Because of the way the two parties already put it for the nation, it will always stay as it is. Because people just know only two parties. They don't know the third party. But if they have a third party, I believe I'll be the prime minister in it.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Busquet, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you right back to our studio.